Hello guys, we are trying to install Node.js. For that we will just search for Node.js. Go to nodejs.org and then downloads for Mac. Installer 64-bit. Let's download it. Yep, double click that, continue, okay, leave everything as default and continue. I agree, install, password, and close. Node thrash, yes. So now when we go to the terminal, you should automatically ta-da! It's done.